Hello friends, we are discussing 14th June as World Blood Donors Day. Why this particular day, 14th June, is celebrated as World Blood Donors Day? You see, in 1868, on this particular day, Karl Landsteiner was born. And why we celebrate this particular day? Because he was the first person to discover the blood groups, which is very important. You know, blood is life. Giving life means giving blood. Giving blood means saving millions of life on this planet Earth. And this day is, one of the remarkable and important day, which is announced by World Health Organization. You can say there are 8 particular days, like World Tuberculosis Day, World, you can say, Malaria Day. So many days are there. And 14th June is celebrated as World Blood Donors Day by World Health Organization and also many countries around the globe. And you have to remember here that since 2004, this day, 14th June, is celebrated as World Blood Donors Day. And I think you may be remembering in 1930, Landsteiner got Nobel Prize in medicine because he discovered the blood groups. And he actually discovered the blood groups in 1900, but he got the Nobel Prize in 1930. So let's understand, let's remember this particular day, 14th June, as World Blood Donors Day. Thank you very much. Wish you happy learning. Thank you.